Victoria's status as the Garden State could be under threat. A new study shows each Melburnian could soon have access to 25% less public open space as our population booms.
Suburbs punctuated by beautiful greenery. It's what earned Victoria the title of the Garden State. But our own personal piece of that garden is shrinking.
If we don't change things, we will wake up one day and the place will feel a bit different to what it does now.
A recent report shows access to public open space could fall by 25% over the next 20 years. You won't notice less greenery, but when future generations head to the local park or footy oval, it'll be different.
If you're going down to the park to kick the footy with your kids, there'll be a whole lot more families down there.
The report says changes are needed to the way we fund our spaces. In most cases, local councils are in charge. Funding comes from a levy paid by developers, or the developer incorporates the space into their projects. On average, councils demand it makes up around 5% of each site. As high-density living increases, for many, public places like this become the backyard. Experts say having access to them is important for our physical and mental health.
Utility easements, train easements, there's all this sort of leftover space that we're not really thinking about how we can use it as efficiently as possible.
There's many ways that we are looking at how we can create new open space, both as we build more homes but also deliver more major projects.
And keep Victoria in full bloom. Rory Campbell, 7 News.